I would like to welcome you all to the Scumbag Era. That basically is just me saying that I'm gonna do what I want to do, play the games I want to play, which is what I've been doing this entire time. But I've always tried to make things enjoyable to an audience that doesn't exist, and I'm kind of done doing that. I like making these videos. I like editing these videos. I'm just gonna do this for me. So effectively, I'm not like worried about what YouTube considers like advertiser friendly, because I'm not getting ads anyway, and I'll probably never be able to. So here's the deal: if you like what I do, leave a comment, subscribe, maybe share it with somebody else that you might think is good. If you don't like it, fuck it, go ahead and tell me that you don't like what I'm doing. Yes, I'm not supposed to swear in the first minute, but I don't care. No ads, and that's kind of the plus side to this channel. I'm effectively Wild Wild Westing it. I can do whatever I want. I hope you enjoy the show. Peace out.
Oh shit.
Oh, she was doing that shit.
Fucking goddamn.
Jesus. I'm taking so much damage. Oh my god. Oh my fucking goodness. Like, the game is glitched up. And I... Like, none of this was intentional. He just wouldn't fucking back the fuck up off me.
fucking bitch.
Yeah, so like, yeah, apparently, like, if you drop, down immediately, I guess, like, while she's aiming it at you, yeah, you're gonna be too close to the thing. Okay. I hit the wrong button. Yeah. Fuck! Oh my god. Ugh, gross. The difficulty is not the issue here. Please stop insulting me. It's the game. Didn't get out of there. Yeah, you keep close, so she'll do that shit.
Did I miss the opportunity? Is she just gonna like... Yo, like, I can't grab her.
You do not defy fate, Kratos!
You had to mash it like while you were above her. God damn!
And now, that life is at an end. We control your destiny, foolish mortal! With a whim, we can end your life! Or allow you to live. Search your memory, Kratos. The sword which you stand on delivered your victory against Ares. Without it, you will be the one who dies this day, not Ares. We can change your past and set your future. This is the power of the Fates!
You just tell a ghost to die.
He's a metaphorical ghost.
Nope. I cannot believe that fucking happened.
me.
Was never meant for a mortal like you.
Oh my dear God, we are here again. Thank you. Dead. Yep. Fucking dead. Ugh. I'm fucking up, like, just straight up. Yeah, I think that's what I wasn't doing. I thought that the, yeah. I thought that once it was cracked, like, she couldn't get out. Like, she couldn't use it again. Yeah, that was on me. Fuck! That was ridiculous. Finally, like after like Jesus Christ, this is taking me so long, and this is only like the second episode of the week. This is like Tuesday's episode. God damn. Oh, but that's it. Like, shit, I'll try to knock out one more and see, like, how well that goes. It's almost 11 o'clock. Shit, this might be it for me tonight. Oh, my God. Because if I'm not mistaken, the goddamn, fuck my footage. That 15-minute, like, golly. The corridor to the Fates, I think, might be next. And I don't know. Fuck it. All right. It's not important. Shit. Until next time, man. I hope somebody enjoyed that. I most likely cut a lot of that out, and like put all of like the failed attempts on the cutting room floor, the cut content, playlist on a completely separate channel. Because I can't stress to you enough, this is taking me almost 45 minutes just to do those three fights. It's been bonkers. Until next time.